gone on to make a big shot in stars, such as Laura Dern, Freddie Prinze Jr., Helen Mirren, and Joey Fisher. This year's honoree is an 18-year-old who's been featured in Vogue and Star magazine. In the spring, she'll be enrolled in Columbia University, where she will study acting. At the same time, continuing her modeling career while furthering her already illustrious career in equestrian show jumping. She is the daughter of Golden Globe Award winner Alfre Woodard and writer-producer Roderick Spencer. So please join me in welcoming the 2010 Miss Golden Globe, Mavis Spencer. I want to thank you for being the last premiere.